$15.
Okay. Can't see it, but we're trying to make it fit in the car, and I don't know how that's gonna happen. Yep, this is all we can do. I'm gonna have to leave the back open. This is crazy. Oh, we're one of our adventures. Do, 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 do. What's that Mission Impossible song? This is so funny. So this is how close I am to the front of the seat. Baby, I'll hold it. So we did it. Ah, now I'm dark.
Never done.
So it was done. I'll show it later. Good job, baby.
Just like my aunt says, we did it.
You're intense. Oh, we did it. Yeah, that was funny. So now we're going to this place right here.
This weekend has been burger weekend. So
I'm not having burgers, though.
Oh, that's true. I don't know what I'm having.
Ooh, the light.
It's going to record. Oh, it's flips, right?
So romantic, this wonderful restaurant that we're in. Wow.
Boing.
State Fair Christmas Superstore. It is so beautiful here. What? It does?
Mm-hmm.
Well, to me it smells like...
Maybe it's all this.
I don't know. It doesn't smell good to me. That way too. I'm gonna go over there first. No, this is a nice kind of tree.
This looks like pink.
They're little flowers.
It's a fake tree.
How cute. Yeah. Santa's falling, babe. You gotta help him up.
Let me just check in.
Oh. How cute. Wow, that's a big Santa Claus. Oh, I love it. State Fair Christmas open immediately following Halloween. Why? Because you could be a Santa? That's a scary looking Santa. How much? Do 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 do. I think I'm going too fast. The ultimate Christmas store. I love it. Dun, 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 dun. How much are those?
$40.
Okay. Cracker number one, number two, and number three. Yeah, okay, that could stay right there. Oh, look, an orange topper, babe. Well, orange and red. How much is it? Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, we're a little cheap.
Well, we just move over buying stuff.
Oh, Ooh, I can't wait to get to the trees. I would for Christmas. How much is it? $200 and slutty. Where are the lights? So cool. All right, that thing scares me. Not you, him. He scares me. Yeah, he just spoke. Our church is doing the Operation Shoebox. And hubby over there is putting it together and he's patient. I can't do it. Place your boy and girl label here. It comes with a label or we gotta write something?
I think I have it in the Bible
app. Oh, okay.
If not, they have them at church.
So we got little toys for them. Let's see. We got a little pool table for them, skateboard for the boys, and a little airplane for the girl. I got her the dollop dress kit, and a coloring book with a puzzle. And crayons. I don't know. If I was a little girl, this is what I would want. Good job, hubby. Oh, look at our bookcase back there. Ding, 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 ding.